Hello, my dear lovely kids. Today we are going to start a new chapter of English grammar, that is was or were. Kids, before the explanation of was and were, we will read some sentences first. She is skipping. He is reading. We are playing. We are reading. Kids, am, is and are show what we are doing now. So for the present tense, we use am, is and are. Kids, in the present tense, we use is, am and are. We use was and were when we speak of actions that happened in the past. Was with I, he, she and it. Were with we, you and they. Kids, we use was and were for the actions that we had done in the past. We will use was with I, he, she and it. Were we use with we, you and they. Was or were. Was is used in place of am and is to tell an action done in the past. Were is used in place of are to tell us about an action done in the past. Kids, remember that we use is, am and are in the present tense and was or were in the past tense. So kids, was is used in place of am and is. In the past tense, we use was in the place of am and is. And we use were on the place of are. Now, we will see where we have to use was and where we have to use were. So, we use was with he, she, I and for the singular noun. Like Akshay, Monica. And we use were with the plural form. Like there are so many girls. So we will use were with the plural form. And you, we and they. Now kids, we will see some further examples. I was at the Atlantic Mall last night. He was at the Atlantic Mall last night. She was at the Atlantic Mall last night. Monica was at the Atlantic Mall last night. Akshay was at the Atlantic Mall last night. Kids, was is used in place of am and is to tell us about an action done in the past. Now kids, in the example, you can see that we have used was with I, he, she and for the singular noun, Monica and Akshay. Monica is a name of a singular noun and Akshay is also a singular noun. So with the singular noun and with he, she and it, we will use was. Now we will see some further examples. We were at the Atlantic Mall last night. You were at the Atlantic Mall last night. They were at the Atlantic Mall last night. The girls were at the Atlantic Mall last night. Akshay and Monica were at the Atlantic Mall last night. Kids, were is used in place of are to tell us about an action done in the past. Kids, remember that for the actions we have done in the past, we will use were and was. So now kids, in the example, you can see that we have used were with the we, you, they and with the plural nouns. The girls is a plural noun. Akshay and Monica. So with the we, you, they and with the plural noun, we will use were. Now we will see some exercise. Fill in the blanks with was or were. Number 1. I was very hungry in the 5th period. Now kids, in the first sentence, I is there. So with I we will use was. Number 2. They were working on a new project last week. Now kids, you can see that the first word is they. They is a plural word. So we will use were. He was our music teacher last year. With he we will use was. Your friends were not present yesterday. Your friends. Friends is a plural word. So we will use were. Now, circle the correct options with was or were. Now, we will circle on the correct option. Number 1. I were or was in class 1 last year. Kids, with I, we will use was. So, we have to circle on was. Miku and Piku were or was in the AV room. Now, kids, Miku and Piku. These are the name of two people. So, we will use were. There were or was a calendar on the wall. So, with there, we will use were. There were a calendar on the wall. Number 4. All the workers was or were happy with the bonus. So, there is plural word workers. So we will use were. Kids, I hope you have understood the concept of was and were very well. So you have to complete all the exercise that I am going to send you in the textbook. Bye bye. Take care.